Welcome to Subway. Please forget about Jared Fogle.
I never will.